Hey everybody, and welcome back to Cascadia Dreams, a Space Engineer Survival playthrough. We're going to jump right back into where we left off at our salvage site here, where we have this wrecked, looks like a Chinook-type helicopter, and a red Jalopy. And last time we were talking about what we were probably going to do with this, and we know we're going to have to go back to our base to grab components to get these things running. But before we do that, I want to try to get as much built as possible so that when we put this stuff in the build planner, that we can only build what we need to build. So that includes, so what I'm going to try to do is, we know we got a battery here that we're going to want to try to fix. I want to try to get, if I can, I want to get everything but the power cells put in here. I may even, we should be able to drop the frame for the cab that we'll put in. I also want to make sure that we get the suspension fixed as much as we can. I think we've got one or two of them. I think it's just one of them that is in decent shape. This one's almost wiped out. Let's see, this one. This one looks like, yep, that one's good. And let's see what we're hearing here. This one's almost, not almost complete, but meh, we're getting there. So, I'm going to start taking some of this stuff apart. We can use some of this stuff back here, too, because it's, I know the large steel tubes are going to be helpful. But I want to make sure we are... don't need small tubes for that. We are going to need it for the tires, though. Maybe I can get... you know what? We need to get this thing off the ground. Alright. So we need to put... I'm going to need to build a piston to lift this off the ground. And I think we're going to stick it right here. That's what we'll try to do. Hopefully that piston will be able to do it. But I do want to get some of these items. Round windows. Wow, that's... yeah, it's a Chinook. Okay. Ooh. That's new. That guy wasn't in there before. We may end up having to fight that guy off. This is our stuff now. It's not his. Who are you? Sorry, buddy, but I've already claimed this salvage, so we need to move along. You always gotta worry about the quiet ones. Let's see, we've got... are these heavy or light? Those are light armor. Okay. Let's see what happens. We're gonna... didn't hear him get up or anything. He didn't get mad. There. We are reducing our reputation with the scrap faction. But I guess that's just gonna have to be the way it is. Drop that. These should both... yeah, these should both drop there. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we just need more steel plate. And then power cells for that. Eventually lose... maybe not. We're not losing any reputation right now. Because this is disconnected from the grid, I guess. Okay. additional power cell. Okay, so there. Got that added to the build planner. What do I got scrap wise? Interior. Not sure what else we're going to need there. Let's see if I can go ahead and get. Gonna go ahead and get our. Try to get our cockpit put in here. Not exactly the way I like to do it, but because this thing is symmetrical, even number of blocks, it's not going to fit exactly. Although, so it's going to push right there. We can fix that. Nope, don't want to do that just yet. Whoa. Oh, shoot. He's mad. Get away from my truck. Very nice of you. Okay. Well. Square. We need to find a way to make this ours now. Come on. Let's see if I can find an access. I don't think there is one. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Nope. Now we can look. Access panels, decorative automaton blocks, custom turret controllers, event controllers, hinges, lights, ore detector. Small batteries. Do we have anything hidden? Programmable block, that's not going to do it. We are looking for a remote control or a seat. That's what we're looking for. Is this thing dead? No, it's not. It's just not. It's incomplete. Okay. Okay. So all we need to do is put down a remote control and we'll be fine. Let's go ahead and do that. Drop a remote control. Oh, we'll put it right up here. If I find it. Nope. Captured. There we go. We need to do the same thing with our truck over here. So let's find a place to put it. There. Maybe we already caught that one. I think that's probably the case. Okay. What do I need? That's right, I need to make a piston. No piston. Plate, which will be a landing gear. There we go. Flip upside down. I can't, there's something there. Okay. Why that won't go? What do we have here? Got a light armor block. That should not be in the way. We don't have. Not showing anything down there. We should be good to go here. Shouldn't be moving. Go. Nope, that's not what I need. Right there. I was too close to it. Now, this seems to think there is something in the way. There's a collision box getting in the way. Am I right at the ground? Is that what the problem is? It's gotta be it. Ah, okay. Well, let's try to dig that out a little bit and see if that will do it. Should not have happened. Okay. Hmm. So we should be able to... to do that. Let's see what else we can do here. Let's see what we can fix. Let's go ahead and... Alright. So that one's good. Let's see what we got over here. We just need steel plate. That one will be fine. Let's go ahead and just grab that real quick while we're here. There's a chance.
Full power bar keeps your AI.
I've noticed this before. Sometimes. Nice. Okay, we've got all four suspension. Workable. That's the important part. Workable. Get a quick. Let me grab a little bit more. Grab a few more plates, just so that I can finish that off. I'd feel better about that. Okay. Good there. So we need. Gee, what do we got? Power? Okay, so we need that. We're gonna need this. We're going to need. Sorry. Gee, we're gonna need four. Oh, I didn't see what kind of wheels those were. Darn it. Okay, so we need tires, and we need 3x3s, or 4. If we get all that done, we'll be able to move that truck. And that's what we're looking for. Okay. I think that is... That will be a... Good start. I'm also gonna need a. We're also gonna need a medium container to haul stuff in. So that's what we're going to bring. Actually, let me go ahead and put the container in here. Let's see. Let's do this. We're gonna do that. That'll give us two medium containers. I'll put a request there. So that should be two. Okay, so we got two containers. Battery, cab, four tires. That should be enough to get us going here. So let's... Let me finish as much of this cab as I can. 15 power. Okay, what do I need? Bulletproof glass, we got that. We can get that. Computers, displays, motors. Yeah, we should be able to get all that stuff. I might be able to get that. Before anything else here. Let me get the... bulletproof glass from these rounds. Don't need the girders, but...
charge me, or I'm cutting off your O2.
Glass. Okay, so we need a couple more. No. Okay, good. All right. Didn't need that anyway. We're at 8, 7, 6, 5. Quick charge. Love the fireflies. That's what I'm going to call those fireflies. Good. What is that? Vent controller. Unfortunately, that won't do me a whole lot of good either. Huh. I really thought it'd be better. Okay, we need to get in here. Help. Okay. All right. Let's go first to here. Let's get, see if we can get... oh, we need one more display. Jeez, man. God, that's annoying. Display. All right, at least we'll have one block here. Two. We'll have two, okay. Display. Golly, man. One has a display. Do we have anything in here that has a display? No display. Display. Oh, that blows. Okay. these wheels? Are these 2x2 wheels? This might help us with the... with... at least we'll have more materials here to add. Other side. Trying to get up here and make a mess. There you go, baby. Alright, let's see. So, display. Can't believe there's not anything else around here that needs, that uses a display. Okay. Go through and get rid of those. Get rid of the cab. We're going to leave the tires. Interior plate. Is there an interior plate to be had? I think so. Yes, there is. Computers. See what else we got in here. Access panel's not gonna do it. Event controller, where is that event controller? Oh, it's behind me. Hinge. Ore detector. Ore detector might have something. I just don't know where it is. Where? Show me. display. Menu display. Power cells. All this crap. The reason I'm not going to go ahead and use what we ground off there is because those were 2x2 wheels. It's not going to be the same amount of parts. The other issue is that I don't... I kind of need to place them. And I can't do that until we've got power and we can raise this thing up on that... on the piston. So, let's get... We're going to get back to base, grab this stuff. Slow down. Check that out. That one. We'll come back to that one, guys. Don't worry about it. There may be. Alright, give me a minute, guys. Be right back. Alright, guys. You know, we're gonna go look at this thing. Hopefully, we don't get shot at. I can't see any guns. If this facility seems safe. The only reason I'm deciding to check this out right now is because, like I said, if this place is viable, we may just, we'll see if it's abandoned or whatnot. We may use this for our, we might be able to use this for a shelter. So let's see what we've got here. Landing pad, love it. Okay. Oh yeah, this is, looks nice. Oh yeah, guys, I think this is gonna be, this is gonna be our spot. Ooh. see there are some droids in there. Six and the other. Got a lot of droids over here too, so not sure. A lot of droids. So let's see if we got anything. Nope. Wow. Okay. Real quick look. Basic refinery east. Is full. Nothing in that small container. So there wasn't anything. Just looking to see if there was east small cargo. Nothing in there. Okay, so there was nothing in the cargo, but there is O2 H2. Generators, and there's no remote control. So what we need to do is we're gonna have to take out the cryopods. charge. I need to make sure that this is... There we go. I should help keep that steady. That one should be on too. Yep, okay. We're good there. Let's see. We can put that there. We can put all this. Autofill. There's no reason why that should be doing that. There we go. Okay. Production. Can't make displays? Why not? Silicon. Need silicon. I could have sworn we had silicon. We do not. We're out. Okay. Grabbed some silicon here. Should have used my... Probably should have... Not filled my inventory before trying to do that, but... I can do better now.
Hey, everybody. We're going to go ahead and break off here, and we'll pick up the rest of this recording in our next episode. We found a lot of stuff. We got some plans here. We'll get that jalopy going, and that new home base looks like that's going to be really valuable for us. So we'll pick up with that the next episode. Thank you so much for checking out the video. Remember, if you like the videos, hit that like button and then subscribe and hit that notification bell so you know when we got the new stuff coming out. And we look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you so much for checking out the channel. Remember, take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and be safe. Bye.